I know for a fact that ain't true. This isn't fun. I know it's a little bit like cheating, but I really want to finish this off real quick. Okay, takes care of them. Not leaving any sons. Alive. No mercy for monsters. Oh, that good ton of creepos over there. I think I just picked up a Jedi disguise. Don't tell the Jedi. Now I've murdered a slew of slavers. Let's find the victims. Aha! I believe I found the victims. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay. I am done here. Back down a little. There's no cure for the Rakghoul plague, unless you count what Revan did in the beginning of KOTOR, or what you can do on Taris. But no, there's no cure for the Rakghoul plague. Anybody who believes so is an idiot.
No.
Stop it. We're not fighting those. Okay, so where I'm off to. Not too far, that's good. Let's go talk to Tuki Tuki. Narayal Pradence. Okay.
Welcome, Captain. The lovely Reacher has excellent taste in business partners.
If you say so.
A face like yours attracts a lot of attention in a place like this. You'll never have to buy yourself a drink.
If you smell anything else, let me know.
Bantha sausage.
I say this, but you've come in a bad time to do business. Things are intense.
What's wrong? You got problems with the local lawman?
It's much worse than that.
Hey, pretty face. You don't belong here.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
Then you definitely don't belong here.
Excuse me, but I suddenly feel an urge to put away all the breakable things.
And I feel the urge to smash her face in.
I'm sure she'd buy you a drink if you gave her the chance.
I'm not thirsty.
You want to leave me alone. You want to stop noticing me.
You're really starting to annoy me.
Pretty sure he's too strong-willed for that. Oh, sorry. I forgot. That was...
I wish this hadn't ended in violence, but it was brave of you to intervene. I figure I'm here for a good reason. Your attitude is unexpected, but welcome. My name is Marielle Pidance. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm looking for Vavarone Zair, an agent of evil and servant of the Sith Empire. Have you heard of her?
I've met a lot of agents of evil. Nobody by that name.
Zair is a being of vast darkness and a grave threat to the galaxy. I hear she's taken an interest in the local underworld, so I came to observe these criminals and gain information.
Looks like this resource is a dead end.
Yes, it's best I move on. I sense you're destined for greater things than consorting with common criminals. I must continue my search for Vavarone Zair. May the Force be with you.
Well,
I thought she'd never leave. Look at this mess. Our gang has enough problems without Jedi chasing Sith through our territory.
Infamous Diago Hickson has trouble?
Organization is under attack by a gang of Geonosians. Last week they took over our spice warehouse. Killed everyone, including a fellow lieutenant who had the only way of contacting Diago.
What's a Geonosian?
Overgrown insects with heavy weapons and bad attitudes. They're sitting on what we need. Diago hates it when we bother him. He got so angry, he killed a Krayt dragon. Gave us lieutenants one fang to share. Only the lieutenant with the Krayt dragon fang can speak to Diago, and you helped kill the men I was sending to get it.
You've got a brilliant plan, right?
The way I see it, this is at least partly your fault. If you want your sensor computer, get me that Krayt dragon fang.
One reptile tooth coming right up.
My
My deceased associate kept the Fang at the spice warehouse. Place is crawling with Geonosians. Won't be easy. Discouraging those Geonosians from sticking around will give us leverage with the boss. Just a suggestion. I'm heading for Diago's summer palace at these coordinates. Meet me there with the great dragon Fang.
There you go. So, there is a, I am surprised they've even streamlined this even further. What a pain in the neck. Okay. So, as I was saying, there is such a thing as a summer house. So, is there such a thing as a place to go where it's winter? I mean, seriously, this whole planet's got to be summer. Definitely heats. I'm pretty sure all the heat's in on this place. Definitely, thank you. But thank you for the update.